We're gonna be taking a song from this.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe.
To this.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet you go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat.
All using stack-free plugins available in FL Studio 20. Let's get it. What I'm gonna do is just bring in some stems from a song that an artist sent me to mix. We're gonna just bring them in. And the first thing we're going to do is set the BPM and hit the left side of the beat right here. And then hit detect tempo and 75 to 150. Now, if you already recorded inside the project that you are mixing, then you'll just wanna remember for future reference to set the BPM before you start recording in the project file, 136. And that way, once I go to, you know, any bar, it's going to be perfectly in time.
Ego, whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Best you go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch.
Nice. Okay, so we're gonna loop this section of the song. Now we're going to open up View Channel Rack and just make it small. And make sure you can make it long so you can see all the audio. Move that right there. And then we're gonna go to open up your View Mixer. Move that a bit over. So once you have all these highlighted, click on an insert, Command L or Control L. And then what we're gonna do is send this beat to insert to. That just names it for you. If obviously you wanna mix your verses different, just highlight them, go on insert, Command L. Okay, now what we're going to do is just level out some things before we get into using plugins and stuff like that. So as you can see, look at the beat. That beat has a lot of headroom. That means the producer didn't put a mastering chain on it, which is good. Because it doesn't destroy it and leave no room for the vocals. But on a lot of beats you're downloading, they're gonna be too loud. So you're gonna want to just take this volume knob and reduce it. But for this beat, I'm going to increase it because the vocals are a bit louder than the beat. And this beat is very quiet, so.
Ego, whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat. She digging designer, she ain't loving my clothes. She loving my style, she ain't loving my flow. She blocking my phone when the true color show. Peace out, girl, I'm gone, I got somewhere to go.
Okay, I increased the volume of the beat. Most likely you'll have to decrease the volume of your beat. Next, we're going to go into mixer presets. And these are all my preset packs that I've made over the years. And we're gonna go to Vocal Sauce 3 because it's my latest pack. Let's just try the first one.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Best you go prone if I say keep it low.
So this level meter is on all our presets. You're gonna wanna make sure that your vocals are around negative 20. So these
ego. Whoa, dripping this.
So these vocals are hitting around negative 20, so we're good. So you can just go through a few.
Ego.
And we're gonna use presets to catch a vibe for the mix and then tweak them.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat. She digging designer, she ain't loving my clothes. She loving my style, she ain't loving my flow. She blocking my phone when the true color show. Peace out, girl, I'm gone, I got somewhere to go. He got something to say, better keep to himself. If I wanted opinions, I go look at Yelp. Man, what I look like trying to care what he felt. In my darkest days, never got any help. Walking the mall, trying to cop a new belt. When you in the store, you just stay at the shelf. She saying she love me, I think she's selling. Cause it ain't real love when it get hard to tell it.
Ego.
Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat. She digging designer, she ain't loving my clothes. She loving my style, she ain't loving my flow. She blocking my phone when the true color show. Peace out, girl, I'm gone, I got somewhere to go. He got something to say, better keep to himself. If I wanted opinions, I go look at Yelp. Man, what I look like trying to care what he felt. In my darkest days, never.
Ooh, that matches the vibe nice. And you'll notice that some of these presets don't work, and that's why we made Vocal Sauce in the first place, because it's organized by genre and vibes.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe.
I really like that. What I'm gonna do is just turn this vocal volume down now.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet you go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step.
Nice. Okay, cool. Now what we can do is find the key of the beat so we can set the auto tune if you use auto tune. Okay, so go on your beat and go into slot one and go on tuner. And then whatever the dominant note that you see right here, that's the key of the track. And how you know if it's major or minor is happier tones and minor is more emotional, deep, dark sounds. This song is definitely minor, so.
Ego, whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe.
So F, you keep seeing F, so that's the more dominant tone, so F minor. So we go on to explosive rap, open up the picture, or you can just replace it right here using the auto-tune of your choice. I like using Antera's, but for this tutorial, I just wanted to use stock plugins. And we're gonna use the pitcher. So we're gonna change the C to F and then all to minor. And what we're gonna do is put this tune speed all the way fast, just so we can hear if it's the correct key.
Ego. dripping this water from head to my toe.
Yep. Okay, so but way too fast, obviously.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet you go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat.
Okay, so I like the speed around 30. Next, we can open up this Fruity Parametric EQ. Now, this is a nice, simple EQ. For this one, sometimes it's nice not to look at something so visual and just use your ears and mess with these knobs.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat. She digging this honor, she loving my clothes. She loving my style, she ain't loving my flow. She blocked from my phone when the true color show. Peace out, girl, I'm gone, I got somewhere to go. He got something to say, better keep to himself. If I wanted opinions, I go look at Yelp. Man, what I look like trying to care what he felt. In my darkest days, never got any help. Walking the mall trying to cop a new belt. When you in the store, you just stay at the shelf. She saying she love me, I think that she's selling. Cause it ain't real love when it get hard to tell it. Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat. She digging designer, she ain't loving my clothes. She loving my style, she ain't loving.
Nice. Okay, next we have the sound goodizer. This is adding harmonics to the sound, so it's adding more elements to your sound, beefing it up, and maybe adding some crispiness.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave.
So then you can also turn it down by using this knob right here. This is a mix level.
Ego. Dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet you go.
The next plugin we have is the de-esser. So this is taming the harshness of the vocal. And what we're going to do is it's set on the mid-band. So right here. So you want to focus on where is the harshness in my vocal. So we can just open up a Fruity Parametric EQ under the reverb, right? And we're going to just raise this up and go at the bottom knob right here. Squeeze that together and then move this around, and wherever you hear harsh frequencies, remember that frequency range.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet you go prone if I say keep.
So right there I hear harshness.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet you go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat. She digging designer, she ain't loving my clothes. She loving my style, she ain't loving my flow. She blocked my phone when the true color show. Peace out, girl, I'm gone, I got somewhere to go. He got something to say, better keep to himself. If I wanted opinions, I go look at Yelp. Man, what I look like trying to.
Okay, so I see between 3K and 885K. Let's go back to the de-esser, and now we're gonna widen this until you can see the frequency in the top left. We're gonna go to 3K. Pretty wide range for his vocal, to be honest. And then we're gonna move that to around 8,500, and then go back to your mid.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet you go prone if I say keep it low.
And then since I still hear some harshness, to get more de-esser effect to control, you can move this little point, this white point, down and over to the right.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat. She digging designer, she ain't loving my clothes. She loving my style, she ain't loving my flow. She blocking my phone when the truth.
Nice, okay, let me hear it without.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat. She digging designer, she ain't loving my clothes. She love.
Okay, nice. So that did take a little bit of crispiness in it, but we're gonna bring that back in the master. The most important thing is we wanna get rid of the harsh sounds, right? All right, next we have the Fruity Compressor. And now we have the type on hard because it's a more aggressive rap style song, but you can go to soft if you have a soft voice, if you're looking for a vintage sound, medium, but let's try hard. And what I'm gonna do to even make this vocal be more tamed down and sit in like a pocket on the beat is I'm gonna increase this ratio up to like 10.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat. She digging designer, she ain't loving my clothes. She loving my style, she ain't loving my flow. She blocking my phone when the true color show. Peace out, girl, I'm gone.
Okay, then we have a fast attack, fast vocal, and then the release is set at 100 milliseconds, which I don't want to change. And then I'm going to just go back to this de-esser. I'm going to move this a little bit closer to see if we can get a little bit of highs back too.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat. She digging designer, she ain't loving my clothes. She loving my style, she ain't loving my flow. She blocking my phone.
All right, let's try that. So 8,000. And then next we have the reverb. So we are using Patcher, which is the most powerful plugin in FL Studio 20. And it is a way to route different plugins to make one pretty much custom plugin, or it can make endless plugins. So it's like your own plugin creator. So what we did is routed an EQ to a compressor, to a reverb, to a compressor, to an EQ. Now all these plugins are only affecting this reverb. So we pretty much made it, you know, a new unique reverb sound. And the reverb settings is the decay time is at 1.5 seconds. And we have it all the way dry, all the way down. And what I'm gonna do is just lower this reverb mix knob a bit.
Ego. Dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat. She digging designer, she ain't loving my clothes. She loving my style, she ain't loving my flow. She blocking my phone when the true color show.
Nice. Okay, now we're gonna move on to the mastering section, which helps us make the song radio ready and make it industry standard levels for Spotify, YouTube, and all other music platforms. Now you just click on your master track right here. We're gonna close the vocal preset folder, open up the vocal master chains, and it comes with 5 mastering chains. So let's try it.
Ego, whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat. She digging designer, she ain't loving my clothes. She loving my style, she ain't loving my flow. She...
All right, we're gonna use that one. And then there's this ad lib pack that you can try in your ad libs. But this, wow, dude, this sounds sick. On the bottom of your mastering chain, I want you to check this out. So you're gonna go to more plugins. We're going to add the Ulean Loudness Meter 2. And this is a completely free plugin, but you can use this on any DAW. But it is an amazing plugin to know the loudness levels for streaming platforms. So your goal is to get to around -9. That's what is industry standard right now. And so whatever we are away from that, we're going to open up our Fruity limiter and increase the gain or decrease it if we're too loud. Let's check out the LUFS right here. Pay attention to those numbers.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat. She digging designer, she ain't loving my clothes. She loving my style, she ain't loving my flow. She block.
So we're about, what, -5.5, -6 away from around -9, right? So we're gonna increase this gain.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat. She digging designer, she ain't loving my clothes. She loving my style, she ain't loving my flow.
Then I'm gonna go on this beat. I'm gonna add a Fruity EQ too, because what's happening with the beat is there's a lot of sounds clashing with the vocal. So in this range right here, so let's add an EQ.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat. She digging designer, she ain't loving my clothes. She loving my style, she ain't loving my flow. She blocked my phone.
Nice, that sounds nice.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she go prone if I say keep it low.
So we got a few more decibels to go up.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat. She digging designer, she ain't loving my clothes. She loving my
nice. All right, we're at -9. So now our goal is to go back to the mix and just take out the harsh frequencies that is popping up when we're increasing all the levels. And you'll see as we increase all the levels, there's a lot of the imperfections and it shows. So
ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she...
So we're gonna go to this EQ. And we're gonna search and destroy. So we're gonna increase that, lower this knob right here to get, and we're gonna find harsh frequencies.
Ego, whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat. She digging designer, she ain't loving my clothes. She loving my style, she ain't loving my flow. She blocking my phone when the true color show. Peace out, girl, I'm gone, I got somewhere to go. He got something to say, better keep to himself. If I wanted opinions, I go look at Yelp. Man, what I look like trying to care what he felt. In my darkest days, never got any help. Walking the mall, trying to cop a new belt.
So if you enjoyed this video, make sure to smash that like button down below and hit that subscribe button if you're interested in more videos like this. And if you're interested in purchasing Vocal Sauce 3, you can check it out using the link down below. And if you are tight on funds, I completely understand that, and that's why I made a free vocal preset pack that you can easily download down below as well. So mixing and mastering is nice, but that doesn't answer one thing. What's the best way to record in FL Studio 20? Well, I made this ultimate guide to recording. Check it out right here.
Ego. Whoa, dripping this water from head to my toe. Bet she go prone if I say keep it low. If you ain't catch a wave, you can't step in my boat.